recession or not?
To me, the biggest arbiter of business cycle is 2 points on the yield curve, either the 10-1, which is still positively sloped, or the 10-30, it's just positive. We've had a weird inversion everywhere else, and I think some of that is the bank funding pressures. So I don't think there's a recession yet. I mean, in fact, it has to invert in front of a recession. But the second is, look, if there...
So Tom Lee doesn't think that we're in a recession yet for the market, and this might be one of the reasons why crypto will continue to stay down. I do see the asset class of cryptocurrencies going up in value and becoming more attractive. If two things happen, the first thing that needs to happen in 2019 is the custodian issue and clear regulations that allow not only individual investors to get into cryptocurrencies, but also institutions, which should happen sometime this year. And that will hopefully bring us back to a healthier market cap. Another thing too, like I said, is if the stock market continues to decline and the dollar becomes weaker, I do see crypto prices becoming more and more attractive. So these are two things you really have to just watch for and see what happens. But plenty of opportunities to get into cryptocurrencies, but both with the stock market and the crypto market. Crypto, for sure, we're in a bear market, but stock market, we don't know. And I would be very, very cautious, at least for the first month or two, just kind of dollar cost average your way in and be conservative, because there is a lot of volatility, and there's nothing wrong with just watching and having some popcorn and staying in cash, or just staying in a small position of crypto assets and stock assets to kind of see what will happen with the market. But let me know your thoughts on this and what you guys think, and I will talk to you soon.